try this again, hopefully without a tractor scaring the bejeebies out of him this time.
It's not my fault, I was scared.
He jumped that while I was... Freaking tractors won't come by and scare you. So here he is, riding in a neck rope. Not running away this time.
No, it's not your fault that things scare you. Where the hell did that come from?
To be totally honest, I didn't even know that it was there. Like, I didn't even know. I had no... Didn't prepare him for it at all. I usually just go easy and let him know that something's scary, something that's going to scare him is coming around the corner. But, yeah, he had no warning. Neither did I. I couldn't warn him, so.
But Pony had no warning!
Avoid the tree if you can. Thank you. And, oh. 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 Good boy.
Good.
So proud of him.
Thank you, good. Thank you, good. Yeah, I'm so good.
Hey. Thank you.